such a cute baby. Doesn't even work.
Does he have a name?
You're gonna name him tonight.
All right, so.
You take the blue
eyes. That's a long name.
Oh, my God. No. I wasn't naming him that.
Oh, okay.
All right.
Would you like to hold him?
His name's going to be OMG.
What?
Why don't you sit down
And show the camera to the baby's face.
Yes.
Oh, he's like a miniature.
He's a little bear.
Aw. Well, I saw that with a guy.
No.
You saw it was a guy?
It's a boy dog.
I thought
it was
a guy.
Oh, I saw. How old is he?
6 weeks in one day.
He's a baby.
He just did like a little howl yawn. Well, I was thinking of a name and...
Happy Hanukkah, son.
Thank you. I know that you gave this to me with a whole lot of love.
You got that right.
I got four presents.
Look at him, son.
I got four presents waiting for you. And one of them's here, by the way.
Okay, let's focus on your presents.
Actually, three of them.
Okay, I don't want to talk about my presents.
But,
what's your present?
But I won't show you them.
So what do you think
his
name's going to be?
All right, so I think...
Do you know what kind of dog that is?
German Shepherd. I can tell by his colors. All right, so I was thinking for a name for this guy.
I'm going to look at you.
Shh. All right, so if I want to give this guy a name, I want to... You know, be prepared to cry when you hear this.
Uh-oh.
Don't I want to cry?
I was thinking kind of like Expo. Expo. Little beauty.
So do you think he likes that name?
Yeah, he does. And
or maybe another name you might think of?
No, it's my choice, you know.
Yeah, it sure
well,
is.
You are 13.
I will give you the best care possible. He's doing all the little mumbling. Oh my God. Little Baby Expo 2. I believe in reincarnation, everybody.
Wait.
So... And also,
oh.
I love
Expo Junior. EJ.
EJ.
I would just rather go for the name of Expo. Oh, let me.
Can we call him nicknames?
Let me do Rockabye Baby. Rockabye Baby.
Oh, that is precious.
From the haunted.
Oh, how cute he loved you. Look at how he loved you already.
Oh, Expo. This is the best present you've ever given. I love you so much.
Yeah, you need to go over there.
Oh.
Zap.
I love you so much. Oh my God.
Sit next to your daddy there.
Don't tell my mom about this.
well, okay.
I'll be the person to tell her about this. I'll give her a...
Hey, you can use my phone and show her the video and surprise her. How's that?